Ever wondered the difference between an alligator and a crocodile? Well, an alligator has a much more rounded or a U-shaped snout, as opposed to a crocodile, which has a pointed or a V-shaped snout. Also, when an alligator closes its mouth, its teeth sit on top like an overbite. But the only place where you can find both alligators and crocodiles living side by side is in the Everglades.